when my world is turning, when it's turning upside down, when all I see is rain.
Having left her humble Russian culture long ago, Lita fails to recognize the fatal flaws she has obtained, beating modern society's drum.
I was like very upset about something, and I was angry at her because she left me and I needed her so much. I was crying in the room and I just asked her, "Mom, please tell me if you're there. Just give me the sign, I wanna know." And I remember my phone, it was a brand new phone, and he just went, the screen was completely, went completely pink, and I got so scared.
Lita continues down the slippery slope of a consumer ill civilization until her and her Bentley plummet 20 feet down a cliff.
First time Lita came alive, I can say, yeah, because that's the first time when I actually asked my mom and I told her about that crazy idea in my head, and I was actually here. When I got this weird idea about making this movie, Lita, I was holding it in my head for such a long time. I didn't know what to do, so the only one way out for me now, that because I'm talking to my mom, was just ask my mom to help me to make that movie Lita come alive. I asked her so many things, but that particular thing I was like embarrassed to ask, because I thought that she's gonna even think that there's something wrong with me. Even like that there wasn't like, "Please help me to find a job," or "Do you think this is the right thing to do?" or "Do you think, what you think about that?" It wasn't like a ordinary thing. It was like, "Mom, look, I've got this movie in my head, and can you please help me to do something with it, like make it happen." Like, I was embarrassed even to ask her. After a while, I just couldn't keep inside myself anymore, and I said, "What am I losing? It's just another thing I ask." So I went on my that special spot where I talked to my mom. That day, I just said to her, "Listen, Mom, I've got this weird idea in my head. That movie, and I know the name of it, and I know what it is going to be about, and I think I figured it out, that what the most important thing in life, it's love. There's nothing else. And I feel like God like want to do something with this movie through me. And I think I'm just the messenger of that message that people have to hear, and I don't know what to do. Can you please help me? Because you're like my last resort." And that's it. I felt straight away, I felt like good and uplifting. Thank God someone already knows about it, and that's my mom, so she's gonna figure it out. If yes, then yes. If no, then no. I have nothing to lose. So I went back into life. After my walks, usually I go to that juice store, and that juice store was always quiet, and there was always the same girl sitting there behind her computer, and there were never any people. So you just come to the counter, you choose the juice you like. There was a beetroot juice, always the same one. I've never spoke to her, just, "Hi, how are you?" Like the usual stuff. I just paid for the juice and I went. This is was like the last thing I did after my walk to keep myself healthy. There was the girl, there was an ordinary day, and it was very quiet in the shop as usual, and because I had that idea in my head, it was so fresh, so I said it out loud. "What a good place, it's so quiet here. It's a good place actually to write a movie or a book." I just said it out loud, I don't know why, and she looked at me, the girl behind the screen, and she said, I'm actually a script writer. It's only my temporary job, just for money. I'm actually a scriptwriter. I just finished up studying for 3 years, and that's my passion, and this is what I want to do in my life." She was 21 years old then, or 22, like a really young girl. And I'm like looking at her, and I've got those goosebumps just running, you know, all over my body, and I'm like looking at her, and I cannot believe what I'm hearing,
But the thought is just coming through my head, and my thinking is, if this is not a chance that I have to take, that my mom just delivered it to me in the package with the ball, then what is?